it will look different for each institution. I think data is going to be key, so that you know what your community looks like and what's reflected in your records, and then you can go out and see what are the community's strengths and concerns and how they want to participate and how you can facilitate that participation. There's no straightforward answer to that question, unfortunately.